Hey, what's going on, everyone? Rochambeau here, and it's been about 2 minutes since we were just here. Let's get into this. We're playing Fallout New Vegas. Welcome. This is the Lonesome Road DLC, and we are just about to enter the maintenance and storage. Sounds exciting. Let's do it. Okay, maybe we ought to use that stealth boy. Oh, he got fixer. I don't like using that, man. It, like, does that noise. That is a brutal noise. That, like, it's like the Cazador sting. It's just so annoying.
Uh-oh.
Why does it say caution? Oh, I'm so nervous now.
Cessation of hostilities complete.
What? Guys, we're gonna have to do it. Let's go. I'm whispering because we're being stealthy. We're gonna go with the this thing. Easy peasy. Sounds like there's another one. Now, what was this? This might have been like some kind of cool tons of ammo, which is would be nice. Look at that. Look at that. Jeez. All right. Very hard. Boom. Everybody say hi to Roxy. She came in. She came back. She was chilling. Now she's going for under the desk action. I gotta wait for her to go. I use a wired Xbox controller. And she was standing on the cable. All right, I'm super all turned around. We have looked at everything. Let's beat it. We are gonna do a game save, and then we're gonna push on. Somebody just went live on Twitch. My phone's going bonkers. Oh. Okay, let me read this again. Pod 1, inactive, unoccupied. Active, occupied. Okay. Access iBot maintenance area. Okay, can I go in here now? Let me see. I'm definitely gonna go back there. Okay, game save right here. Just for strategery and efficiencies. I don't think this door... Yeah, okay, so... He can see me. Oh no.
Was that all?
There's
another. Time to fight.
There's another one. Let's be careful. I'm worried about somebody coming through that door. Maybe that's dumb. Ready and go. Hello. Goodbye.
Fighting over.
That, I almost thought it wasn't going to work. I was like, uh-oh, I'm doomed. All right, let's go get his goodies. That sounds dirty. we'll leave it. I barely ever use it. Let's close that door. Maybe that's crazy. Maybe you're crazy. Maybe I'm not crazy. It's everybody else. You guys ever read Wonka or So Long Thanks for All the Fish? Book 4?
Who do you think is cuter? Dr. Klein or Dr. Boros?
Book here we go. Is it Eddie? Oh, wait. Whoa. Hey, we got Eddie back. Nice. Oh, let me, yeah, he's already set to be aggressive. Let's, actually, let's do this. Let's do another game save. It's like I kind of do them when I don't need to, and then I don't do it when I'm supposed to. What can I do? Okay, I'm going to just kind of push through these real fast. Sorry if it's boring, guys. It's all part of the game. It's all part of the game. Go. Whew. Let's push on. Hey, what's up, buddy? Let's go. Any other secrets in here? Treasures or whatnot? Hello, hello. Did we already look in you? I don't think so. Hmm. Let me see if I can do anything else here now. Nope. Alright guys, let me get some of this water. Hang on a second. Yikes. Scared me. Alright, he's gonna do it. Watch. Let's see if they got any stim packs. Alright, let's look at repairs. Assault carbine. I'm taking it. To me, it's worth it. The gun is too good. Wait, am I wearing the helmet? I am. Oh, okay. All right, that's fine. I'll just take that. Okay, wait. So we've all been through here, everything. La 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 la. Let's go. Oh, this is it. You ready, Freddy? Step back. Let me just make sure. Stats. Let's go. This guy's been a real jerk to me. I'm gonna have to do something about it. I wonder how many times I'm gonna die. It doesn't appear to be working, guys. Oh wait, there's one right there. Can I do it? Do you think he knows I'm here? I must have missed a lot down there, huh? Oh, yikes. There's one. I fell down. Whoa. What happened, Eddie? You tripped it, jerk. Thanks a lot, jerk. Alright, I gotta burn a stim pack here. Actually, I should burn a couple. Eddie, don't knock me off, buddy.
I bet no one has ever been as unnoticed as me.
Well, he's standing right here.
Your city, Vegas, lies in the other direction with the rest of its slaves. Or is it just you, courier, without the lights and ghosts? Judging by your shadow, maybe you can't let your machine go. Doesn't matter now. Either way, the Divide Giants are awakening. The missiles here on their way home. There is no way to stop them. You've answered your own question, and you'll die with that question on your lips. You don't see, listen, even when it's all around you. No matter if I nailed it into your head like a gift from Kaiser. You brought the Divide to life, courier. You walked the road, brought the bear, then the bull, brought me, following your tracks. And when I saw the Divide you made, I saw a second chance. A new way of thinking. My world, no longer the East. And you brought the West in that package. Destroyed it all. Nearly killed me, flesh and spirit. You destroyed something larger than the bear, greater than the bull. And even when you could have turned away, you brought it again in that machine. You destroyed a nation taking its first breath. A place that could have been my home. Now, I'll destroy yours.
Okay, let's keep going with the pier. If you meant to kill me...
Not if you believe in what you follow. Kill no courier. Kaiser's words. I honored them. Other couriers could have been legion, like me. The truth is, you serve nothing, believe nothing, killing you meaningless. No. Now there is purpose. I believe you when you say you were careless. The Divide. The chip, the machine you brought here. Many messages can be taken from that, intended or not. What I do now is an act of conviction.
All right, I'm gonna interject right here. Like, there's just too much talking. And I don't mean that like from an impatience point. What I mean is, you ever heard of like giving someone enough rope for them to hang themselves? It's kind of like you let someone keep talking and they kind of like expose themselves for like bullshitting or exaggerating a story or just straight out lying or whatever, right? Like something other than kind of just the straight, real objective truth. And like, there's so much dialogue from this guy, and I'll be honest, like, a lot of it is, it makes no sense. There's no like moral or ethical reference point that makes any sense. You know what I mean? Like, this guy is, unless this guy, we're just supposed to assume this guy's an absolute nutcase. So it's like there's so much vagueness. I kind of still don't even understand what he's talking about in terms of the machine and the package and blah blah blah. And it's like, I can't think of anybody that you would be less ticked off at. You know, you'd think he'd be like pissed off at the guy who built whatever the thing is that he's mad at, or I don't even know. I don't know. This guy follows the courier around and he's mad at the courier, says you made him see stuff and witness. I just don't understand. All right, let's keep going. This makes no sense to me.
Blame you? No. Learned from you. Both the weapon to kill a nation and the strength to do it. You showed me a road, a way to carry my message. You've already answered for what you've done. Now the flag you follow will answer for it. No, not the Mojave. The West. All that's been built since America died. Same symbols as before the war. Now a flag carried by a tribe of children. You walked the West, didn't stay. You know the reason. The bear grows without structure, follows a symbol without knowing its history. Without NCR to support it, Vegas will fall to the Legion. That grave of lights, back to dust and ghosts, as was meant. After this, only one flag will remain over the Mojave. Let that one fly, or destroy itself.
So here's like a big flaw with like the kind of continuity of the whole story and how the developers did New Vegas, which is like it ends at the end of the final battle. So the DLCs aren't like Fallout 3 where they kind of continue the story and you just continue to explore and have some extra kind of like bigger side missions. Is kind of what they are, like really expanded side missions. It's nice. It's perfect. Fallout 3 nailed it. Now this, he's making like all these like assumptions about how I'm going to go left, right, whatever, center or independent, whatever, like Legion, NCR or independent. But like, I've already made those decisions. You know what I mean? Like, it's very weird how they did this and it messes up the game a little bit. So he's kind of rambling about stuff that is completely irrelevant, you know? I still don't understand all the stuff he's going on about, and they don't need to take like 20 minutes for him to just be like, I hate the NCR, the end, or whatever, you know what I mean? Like, anyways.
No need to destroy the bear, just cut its throat. You taught me that at the Divide. Only need to cut off the supply line, the road, to watch something greater die. I'll turn the long 15 into miles of fire, cut off the Mojave. NCR will fall back, lose Hoover Dam, and leave their throats exposed to the Legion.
What does this mean? Vegas?
Your actions have carried strength. More importantly, not for House, but for the families on the Strip. If the ghosts of Vegas have come from behind their wall to speak for the West, I'll hear their words. If you believe that Vegas does not deserve to die as the bear does, then answer me why. History has proven this, our history, and you think that you have the strength enough to hold up NCR long enough that Vegas may live again? Even if you speak for Vegas and its ghosts, nothing you can do can prevent the missile's launch. Convincing me changes nothing. A that as much destruction has been written in the earth here, you may build something else. As you built the divide, you have spoken truly. There is a shadow of a nation behind you, the hope of a people. Yet it may not matter. The divide still stands against us. Our enemies gather outside, shadows of the bear and a bull. They will have found their way in, just as you did. It was always my intention. In case I could not kill you, the marked men would flood this place, cut off your escape. If we cannot prevent what comes, then let us make our stand here. Two couriers together at the divide.
This is getting really weird. So basically I shouldn't have blown all those things up, but I kind of assumed that's what was happening, and I kind of didn't care. Let's
east
see.
And west alike.
Okay. I think Eddie was in my way. Let's see. So we got stealth. Let's go with the armor. Let's go with the helmet. Am I supposed to be wearing this breathing mask? I don't know. And for weapons, let's go with the carbine.
I'll miss you.
Oh, I fell down. What happened? Where am I? Oh no, I'm stuck. How do I... Come on. Oh no, 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 no. Oh. That was lame, guys. That was not dying in battle. I fell off the dumb thing. What happened? I thought I could kind of squeeze through that little ledge right there, but no, it just fell off. Sometimes it gets to a point where you can't jump. Oh, jeez. This is what we got to do. Let's go. We're going to turbo through that conversation.
Your city.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, let's see if I can make sure to choose the right ones.
Not if you believe.
Let's see here.
No. Many messages. No. With. Your. If. History. And youth. It may. You have. Our enemies gather outside. Shadows of the bear and a bull. They will have found their way in. Just. As you did. It was always my intention. In case I could not kill you, the marked men would flood this place, cut off your escape. If we cannot prevent what comes, then let us make our stand here. Two couriers together at the divide.
This one looks pretty tough.
your city. It may be you have spoken. Our it was all if we cannot.
guys would do a game save, and I'd maybe talk to him now?
If we're done here, let's leave the divide behind. If we get separated, I'll meet you above Hopeville, near the canyon wreckage.
Okay. Oh, we're leaving the way we came in, I guess. I don't know. Looks like we're supposed to go this way. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Attempt to cancel the launch. Redirect the missiles.
Experiment log 369248/A. IBOT Duraframe Universal Interface Override System. This is Dr. Whitley presiding. Initial tests of the override system are promising. Against unsecured or lightly encrypted targets, the iBots have a 98% success rate. More heavily protected systems are still problematic. Military-grade encryption presents a very real possibility of critical overload of key systems. We've stopped tests before any robots were destroyed. But if we don't address the problem, our iBots will fry themselves hacking military networks.
I don't know, guys. I feel like if I choose this one, can I save here? I can't. I feel like if I choose this one, he's gonna back out, or he'll like survive at the end. Or can I just launch both of them? I think I'm gonna probably go rewind and see what both do. In fact, let's see what this one does, because this is usually a good outcome. I think he's going to survive this. Let's just see what happens. Oh, no. This is.
If we're done here, let's leave the divide behind.
I guess this way. Controller is going crazy.
Hopeville burned, lightless in the night. Invisible fires of radiation scorching it from within and without. It is said a man still walked its streets with a tattered jacket, an old world flag etched on the back. He remained there, perhaps as punishment for the scars he left on the wastes, or a reminder of a history he could not forget. For Ulysses, his journey was over. The courier had been the end of his road. As for the courier, he turned his back on his home for the second time and made his way back, navigating the treachery of the divide. Tunnelers and the marked men avoided the lone figure, as if recognizing the courier's right to passage, or out of fear. The courier walked until he stood again upon the edge of the divide, the last road he would walk before the second battle for Hoover Dam. There, beside his feet, was a final package from one courier to another. A footlocker bearing a gift and a message. But that message, it is something for couriers to carry, and for them alone. The lights flickered across the divide, reminders that the old world histories persist and find meaning in the present. It said, war, war never changes. Men do, through the roads they walk. And this road has reached its end.
The fires of Armageddon, the divide broke cities, flayed skin from bone and threatened us, but you survived it and stopped it. You put a single... So again, reputation of the fires of apocalypse and the Brotherhood of Steel for stopping another Armageddon. Like, okay, 1 point, intelligence, science, repair and medical, agility, endurance, no, perception, okay, can't do that one anymore, let's do... Endurance, wait, okay, all of it, bonus to health, environment resistance, survival, intelligence, agility, let's take agility. That was it, guys. Is there something in here? Oh. Snake bite tourniquet? What? Ulysses Duster. Might as well take it all. Let's hear his message, guys. Even though I think dude's a jerk. I don't know why we teamed up with that. I got some ideas on how it's supposed to end.
Last tape. Last message, in case you best me. If you're hearing this, you have, through blood or word, this message and all that lies with it. It is for you, courier. If you want to know the why of things, this world, I've walked a good part of it. I stopped only because of you. What you did gave me pause. Long ago, I crossed the Colorado, the first among the Legion to see Hoover Dam in all its glory. An old world wall, yet bridging two sides. And beyond it, a symbol of a two-headed bear. An idea great enough to challenge Kaisar himself. Might kill him taking it. Whether he won or lost, the bull needs to fight, needs the challenge. Without it, it falters, dies in the dust. Might be a lesson there in you and me. Leave the thought behind the message to you. couldn't stop me. It can happen again. It will keep happening. If war doesn't change, men must change. And so must their symbols. Even if it is nothing at all, know what you follow, Courier. Just as I followed you to the end, whatever your symbol, carry it on your back and wear it proudly when you stand at Hoover Dam.
Okay, whatever that's all about. So, alright, I gotta say, that was a good... All the DLCs were good. Hard. Some of them were hard. Dead Money was really tough. That dynamic with the necklace thing, or collar that like would beep and blow your head off if you stayed in one place too long. That made things tough. I think I complained a lot in that one. I'll tell you what though. What this was. There was a kind of a miss at the end. There's just too much talking, and his motives are still unclear. They don't make any sense. His ethics make no sense. His morals make no sense. None of it makes any sense. What he should have just done, because this is still theoretically before the end of the game, they should have just simply made him want the chip. The platinum chip is still in play right now because I haven't yet gone to Mr. House. So... Wait, what the heck am I talking about? Is this... Yeah, Fallout New Vegas. I'm so confused, guys. So, basically... Let me look at the map. So, if you look at the map, there's still... Right, so here's... Where's Vegas? So, North Gate, right? So... We haven't dealt with House yet because of, wait, am I right or wrong? I might be wrong. I think we have dealt with House. But they could have simply made it so he just wants the chip. He wants to, who knows? I don't know. Maybe it doesn't make sense. I don't know. It felt, I didn't understand what this guy's intentions were. It's pretty interesting they made him the other courier. But... It's like it had nothing to do with who he was or what his, like, what, like, it just, to me, was very confusing. Guys, I'm over encumbered. Let's see what we can do here. I want to end it kind of back at Novak and put a nice little bow on it. Let's see if we can drop some weapons that are unnecessary. So I think we can drop, see, the 3D7 doesn't do much. So Courier Dust, we're going to keep all this stuff. The general outfit, Ulysses stuff, the Vault 22, all of this we're keeping. The aid, let's figure out what we can drop aid-wise. I don't think I have too much. No, you know what we're going to do? We'll drop a couple weapons. We can drop this submachine. The 10 mil, we don't need that. Well, first we can see if we can mush anything up. Oh, I saw some mushing. Oh, that's gonna help a lot. In fact, I'll bet you we can probably... What do we got here that's... Maybe we got something stupid we picked up by accident. We can drop these mines for sure. And these grenades. These will come up so much. Perfect. Let's boogie. Guys, let's I mean, look at this. We did all that and I still love my assault carbine apparel. We are wearing the courier duster. and the Valance. Nice. And I think we have the animal perk, so that guy's not going to bother us. Let's... we might not. Oh, we're super far away from Novak. Let's travel. I was going to run there, but nah. Here we are, guys. We're home. We're home. Da-da-da-da-do. Look at this man. Oh, it's absolutely hilarious. Guys, look at this. I'm going to jump in this bed and I'm going to sleep for 12 hours. Thank you for coming along on this ride. It was a very long ride. Fallout New Vegas, Ultimate Edition with all the DLCs, Honest Hearts. Sheesh, what was after that? Dead Money, Old World Blues. And finally here, Lonesome Road, back in our messy, messy room. What a mess, guys. Thanks again for hanging out. Have a great day. We'll catch you in the next video.